If the total number of points possible in the class is 800, how many points is the class project worth? Looking at the pie chart, notice how the class project is green, and therefore the class project is 20% of the grade, and therefore the class project is worth 20% of 800 points. So to answer the question, we need to determine what is 20% of 800. And we'll show how to do this two ways. First, to find a percent of a whole, step one, we write the percent as a decimal by moving the decimal two places to the left, and then step two, we multiply the percent as a decimal by the whole amount. So let's convert 20% to a decimal. Right now the decimal point is to the right of the zero. Move it left two places, so 1, 2, which will give us 0.20, or just 0.2. So we have 0.2 times 800. This product will give us 20% of 800, which is equal to 160, which means the class project is worth 160 points. We can also answer this question using the percent equation, percent times base equals amount, where we know the percent is 20%. And because the question reads, what is 20% of 800? 800 is the whole amount, and therefore 800 is the base. The unknown is the part of the 800, or part of the whole, which would be the amount. And let's use the variable a for the amount. And now if we set up the equation, we would get the percent, which is 20%, times the base, which is 800, equals a. We convert the 20% to a decimal, which would be 0.2. So we have 0.2 times 800 equals a. Notice how this is the same product that we used in our first method. So we know a is equal to 160, telling us the class project is worth 160 points. I hope you found this helpful.